Why am I always doing this? Awkward. Okay, good morning. Guess what we're doing?
Hey, what's up?
Well, me and Bonnie.
Yeah.
Are gonna do park
How
run.
What are you talking about, guys?
Yeah, Bonnie's our carry our bags and Gugu's our carry our bags and stuff. And Bonnie and I are doing park run, and we're
that
doing the Bushy park
sentence.
Run. My local
Gugu's
park run.
Carry our bags, yeah.
Which did you know was the first ever park run? I think.
Sorry. It's not the first time someone ran in a park.
I think it is the first ever one. No. Yeah, so we're walking up to the bus stop now. I thought there was a car. And hopefully we'll get there on time. Hopefully we don't die. That's the big hope.
That's my main hope.
Because I'm a bit scared. Because
well,
I haven't worked out in forever.
Me too.
And we're throwing ourselves into a 5K, which might be nothing to loads of you out there, but to me, that's the more I'm talking about it, the more it's becoming like a reality. We're being so dramatic, it's 5K, but it's, when you're doing it, it's not fun. The two times that I've done parkrun, I've started it confident, and then, as soon as you see everyone zoom past you. See, good Bonnie hasn't done this, so she's listening to all this like, what the? When you see everyone zooming past you, then the reality kicks in that you are really not fit and everyone around you is super good. And then, as when all the fast people have gone, there's like the people that are on your level. So then you start sort of, not competing, but...
competing.
Then you start.
We'll take you down.
The race sort of starts there with us. Literally, it's a stampede. So let's not. Don't bother going anywhere near the front. Yeah, because just let them all go, and then you can start your race.
I haven't really come to terms with the stampede scene in Simba yet.
So
I'm doing all that.
So yeah.
In Simba or in Lion King?
Oh, actually, I knew what you were saying, but I didn't. Okay, my arm is hurting now, so. Hopefully we will see you. I don't know when I'll. Gugu will take my camera. So,
hey,
whatever she vlogs. Wish us luck. I was gonna.
Yeah, you only get a point if you get to the stab.
Oh.
Okay, so, wait. Is my hair alright? Decent.
Yeah, that's the word.
It's been a while since we ran. Bushy, park run. Wait, when was the last time I vlogged? When we were on the way there? See, I forget, and then I'm like, I don't know what I'm updating right now. But yeah, we did good. We did, we think, 48 minutes. Approximately, but I'll double check.
Yeah, the results aren't up yet.
Oh, they're not up, okay. Yeah, we did really well. Bonnie and I sprint finished at the very end, which was quite entertaining. And I think I've got a clip of that, which I will insert. I'm sounding very enthusiastic right now, because I'm so tired. And we're sitting in the garden and the sun's blaring, so I think I'm like in this mellow mood. But we've got smoothies. I made pineapple and basil smoothies for me and Bonnie, and Gugu has a mango and passion fruit smoothie. And then we'll barbecue when I have the energy. I'll start prepping. Got coffee too. More coffee. This is probably more coffee than I drink usually, because this is my third one. My third coffee. That's probably nothing to you. I think Ant has loads of coffees in a day. Ant's practicing his fencing.
Get up at 5:30 and I start work at 7. Probably on my third coffee by about.
Don't say
nine.
10 o'clock. What?
Yeah, that's when the last kid leaves the house, so 9.
9 o'clock on your third coffee? Yeah. That's insane.
It does help that you've got multiple people to make coffee. So
at work, it's oh, so everyone
it's
makes
not
you
effort.
One.
It's like every time somebody makes one.
But then surely you have to stop, because if I have a coffee past 5, I won't be sleeping. It depends, obviously, because if I'm really, really exhausted, I will sleep. But generally, I won't sleep if I have a coffee past 5.
I think I've just gone a bit
immune to it.
Yeah. I need it to wake up, but I can sleep with it. I can have coffee.
And sometimes, if I'm super tired, coffee just makes me even more tired.
You've got nothing left, I guess.
Yeah, But yeah, we're just chilling in the garden at the moment. Nothing else to say until we start actually doing stuff. BBQing. I brought sunflowers out because I wanted to look at them. Yeah.
That I bought you.
Yes. Okay. We're going to plug that one.
It's my good deed for the year.
Christmas still.
I'm done.
Yeah. Yeah, because that gives you more reach. If you're doing it like that, then you can't extend it after. If it's like that, you can go from there and you can extend further.
Yeah. Okay,
so you hold it like that. And footwork, you have 1 foot. Well, you've got that right.
Oh, naturally.
Yeah. So you have it on guard position, which.
This is shit footage of your backs.
So, yeah, so you're in guard position. Is so if I go that way, I can't hit you. If I go that way, oh, that's a bit high. That's very high. Don't move, don't move. Your guard position is quite good.
Okay.
That position's all right. So if I go that way, I can't hit you. If I go that way, I can't hit you. And actually, yeah,
oh,
and yeah, that's exactly what you did. That's why you. That's why it's side on. That's why you should be side on. Yeah, like that. Well, no, not so you can do that. So you present less of a target. So if if I do that and you miss.
Yeah.
Matrix.
Attack, like Matrix.
When you attack, what you do is lunge. So. Well, a step forward. Ah. Well, you can do a step forward first. A normal step forward.
Yeah, like, because you want footage.
No, because I wouldn't do it if you looked fat, because you'd just tell me off when I upload it.
Huh?
It's blurry though.
On my phone
when you
vlog.
You look like it.
Yeah!
So fake.
Bachelor.
Oh yeah, she did say. Because
okay,
I was like, on her vlog, I said, we're going to turn up. And she goes, with juice. And, turn up. With juice. But I ain't having no juice.
I
want
to vlog for you.
Huh?
You want me to take a chance on my safety?
There you go.
Vlogception!
Oh wait, I'm scratching my nose in yours!
And I'm like, oh, it's in not yours.
Wow. Barbecue's in full flow. Everything on there. We've got burgers, sausages, kohlrabi.
Finally,
and some little kebabs. With halloumi, courgette and onion. Got my drink, whatever. Bonnie's finished her drink.
Waiting.
Waiting. Gugu's got her schlur.
Turning up.
I know Mum will be watching this vlog going, what is that? That looks like wine. It's not Mum, don't worry.
White grape.
It's grape juice. It's just in
fizzy grape juice with a strawberry
in a thingy. The sun's come out. The clouds kind of came back and I was kind of upset. So I called it back and it came like instantly.
That, huh?
Yes, I'm still on that because I called the sun and the sun responded.
Oh, as you were talking, the clouds were clearing.
Yeah. No, I asked. I literally asked. I said,
yeah.
Why is it so cloudy?
Yeah.
Could the sun come back? And it came back.
Did.
You both witnessed it.
You did
both
that.
Witnessed
yes, that. You did do. But it's the end of the story.
But the sun came out because I called it. Thank you. And goodbye.
Wow,
you're worse than me. You're doing better. Cool. You got like real close. Up and personal, huh?
I'm
harmonizing with your face. Turning up constantly, what you saying?
What?
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 Ain't nobody talking to you though. What? Who?
Yo.
Has she tried what? Has she tried what? What is this? Kohlrabi.
It's Illumina.
No, it's Kohlrabi.
What's Kohlrabi?
It's taste test. What do you think? I just sneezed.
It stinks of cabbage.
It tastes like cabbage, doesn't it?
I think it tastes like spicy cabbage.
Yeah, like a spicy cabbage.
Like it.
It looks really alien. I'll show you a picture.
It's
when
it's interesting. It's just the fact that I feel like it's a cabbage. So would you rather pat or pat?
This is definitely gonna have music around it. It's pat pum pum, you're not pat.
You really need to learn swing.
Yeah. It's a bit
naive. Damn it, I thought he was just being all like, naive. Had an accent. Yeah.
Every time you've ever heard pum pum in a song, that's just vagina.
Are you kidding me?
Okay, can you stop saying vaginas? Because I want to hear the pop in the...
Why do we need to stop saying vagina?
Okay. Just stop already. I'll put it in then, shall I? Well,
because you don't want it on the back of your
you
champagne.
You put your vagina
bottle.
In.
Oh my god.
You're asking for that.
Just pop the bottle.
Okay, I'll pop the pum pum.
God's sake. You're so annoying. Cutie pie number one, and cutie pie number two.
Okay,
that
was in
the box.
She wouldn't get in bed.
Why are you chasing the moth? Why didn't you just go and find Ollie?
What? What happened?
I was trying to get a moth. Well, two minutes.
You tried to
chase a moth. Yeah. So for like half an hour, she
2 minutes?
No, it wasn't 2 minutes.
It was 2 minutes.
It was not 2 minutes.
It wasn't half an hour.
Ages.
It wasn't half an hour.
Yeah, because it was whilst I was out of bed until I got into bed. You were still at it. And I could hear you.
Did you catch the moth in the end or not?
Yeah, I did.
Yeah, she did.
Did you eat it?
I didn't catch it. It just flew out of the room. And
yeah, which I said it would do if she turned the light off.
I didn't turn the light off, and it happened.
No, no, but it would have happened quicker if you just turned the light
fight,
off.
Fight, no, fight, 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 fight.
On the light, I had
you
to move
it. You
don't
know what it was
going to
do.
I had to move it.
It would have moved itself.
And Ant is like in the corner going, the
why?
As soon as possible.
Why? What did the moth have done to you?
It was me.
You've been bitten by a moth.
You never know.
No, no, you do know.
Like, bah, bah,
I just don't
bah.
Like them.
This is the perfect song to be behind me. This. I'm sorry. Bah, bah, bah.
She keeps me awake at the expense of moth.
Clank, 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 clank. Clank, 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 clank.
To what? Eye contact.
To what? Oh, 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 eye contact.
I'm sorry.
Really? Re-clank. Clank, clank, clank.
Clank! Eye contact, everybody!
We're trying to have a moment. Trying to have a moment and Bonnie makes us redo it. Like,
God damn!
I'm trying to capture a moment, but you keep messing it up.
Oh my god, guys, cheers!
Clank, 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 clank.
Clank, clank.
I don't want to keep vlogging, it doesn't matter anymore. What are we toasting to? What are we toasting to?
Me.
We're not toasting to you. What are we toasting to?
Me. I can't say on camera.
What is wrong with you guys? You can't say on camera.
To my future plans.
To a new beginning.
To your future plans. Oh, that was really lame. But yeah. I'm gonna go from there.
Talk show. See, I'm doing good. How are so you annoying. Doing?
It's because you're not talking, so I'm trying to prompt you to talk.
I'm the guest. What do I say?
I
should I just start filming?
Hi!
Oh god.
behind the scenes.
Hi guys, welcome back to my channel and welcome to BC BC Pixie number two. Hi guys, welcome back to my channel and welcome to Beauty Pixie number one.
Ant and I
one.
Are just trying to sabotage this as subtly as we can. But apparently we don't have to try.
I'm not going to go from there because I've done it already.
No, let's do it.
Hi guys, welcome.
It's time for cat camp.
If you're in a recording studio, if you're in
you get fired,
on set.
Seb wouldn't be there, Seb is there.
Cat cam. What you gotta say, Seb? Tell me your life story. Well, I was born in the Mexican drug cartel. It was a rough life. My mama, Rosa, and my dad, Pablo, they raised me in the cartel, in the mafia. And they had to give me away to save my life and stuff. And then these lovely people, they adopted me, so they took me in, and here I am now. But I can't give up the gangster life, you know? I keep eyeing up that fence, and I just want to break free and live on the rough side, thug life. All right, boom.
Hi guys, welcome back to my channel and welcome back to Beauty Pixie number two.
Hi!
My sister, if some of you didn't know. Today we'll be doing something a bit different on my
sister
channel.
Well.
Not a cooking, not vlogging, but a challenge. I quite like doing the whisper challenge. Yes, saw you did that.
Cat cam. Aw, Olive, are you serious? Cat cam. Where's the cat gone? Oh, she's just escaped. So that's the end of cat cam for today. Unless I try and find the other cat.
How does it feel that I'm winning currently? Okay. Did you read that?
Cat cam.
Okay,
cat cam. Cat cam. Step to life, rolling with the top of my feet. Oh, down.
Uninterested.
Wait, can you
okay, so goo, I'm a bunny.
What was that?
Stop it.
Can you bring your leg?
No.
Why are you lying?